Look, we have your backs, and you've had ours. In March in Nevada, I invited the most ambitious housing plan for decades to come into being.
Wait, yep, yep. Okay. Go! Right.
For example, it boosts construction and rental units and lowers rent. It cracked down on discrimination by home appraisers, so Latino homes are finally valued as fairly as they were when built by wealthy families.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Folks, look, we're in a situation where the lower cost across the board, we finally beat Big Pharma. Big Pharma.